This tutorial will show how to move a web page around within your Google site. When you create a new web page, Google Sites will populate the sidebar here on the left-hand side with your web pages and list them alphabetically. Notice that you can also subnest web pages under others and group them together by common themes. If you decide that you need to move a web page after the fact, you can do that. So, for example, I have a web page called Homework. It's under Home. I would like it to be under my web page templates heading. So, I've selected the web page in question. I'm looking at it right now. And now I'm going to come up to the More button. And from the drop-down menu, I'm going to choose Move Page. And I want to specify that I'd like the page to be moved so that it's under Web Page Templates. Notice that if you want, you can click the plus sign and you can subnest a folder under other subnested web pages if you want. I'm just going to put under Web Page Templates though and click Move. And now you'll notice that the Homework web page is now subnested under the Web Page Templates heading. So, to move a web page at any time, click on the web page and then use the More button and choose Move Page. This concludes this tutorial.